full welcome. It's me.
I'm your brother George. This is
Lip.
I'm your brother George.
Shut up! Your brother's here for your viewing pleasure.
We're here just to show you a brief 5 to 10 minute introduction on how to raise
5 to 10 minutes? Wow, that's a lot of information.
Is it? Please enjoy.
Are you ready? Listen!
It's saying 7.5 minutes.
Oh, there we go.
We won't worry about the time. This is going to be a brief video on how to raise your daughter. Now, again, we're not perfect, but just take our advice and humbly, as fathers, you know, enjoy.
Having the experience of raising children like Aries and Jasmine and Bella, and that's it.
No more.
That's it, no more.
Yeah, no more.
So, do with it what you may.
And trust me, this will be very educational as well.
Very educational.
Very.
Experience wise. He's not just a pretty face.
You think these are a chin of non-wisdom?
Non-wisdom, no. That's a lot of wisdom. A lot of wisdom right there.
Wisdom, count. Wisdom.
Count them.
1, 2, 3.
It's like 500, like 523 wisdoms right there. Yeah.
So in conclusion, basically on the serious side, I have 4 tips that you should follow. Tip number 1, when your daughter is a child or a baby, hold her gently, rock her to sleep, sing her a lullaby, so she knows that a man can be gentle. Number 2, at her performances, concerts, games, sit in the front row, so she knows that she could be a man center of attention. Number 3, tell her she's beautiful. Teach her to be strong and independent so she has respect. And finally, number 4, tell her I love you so she knows that a man can say those words.
Knowing these helpful hints, we hope as your older brothers that you would remember and have a better experience and raising your daughter, and hopefully someday you can pass that information on to your sons. So from George and myself, we want to wish you a happy Father's
Daughter's time.
Is there anything special for them? Did that would be, you know,
yeah, just father-daughter time, because time goes by so fast. We just don't.
Everybody get up.
Okay, so, hey, good luck. Learn how to use the word no and say it with love but certainty. All right, with all that said and done, go Chargers. And, hey, do you. Peace out.
A-Town. Yeah, yeah.